Mama!
Ha! I passed through here of this. I'm a new man in Dinogun, 16 years.
Anyway, make sure you clean that bedroom because I am sure you have made a mess over there.
Mama, couldn't you knock the door before coming in? Can't you see that I am getting dressed? You can't enter my room just like that without knocking the door. For God's sake, Mama, I am not a kid anymore. I am a grown-up man. I deserve some respect. And you need to start showing me some, especially when it has to do with my privacy. Mama, I don't enter your room without knocking, so you need to start doing the same. I am not telling you what to do.
Am I kidding? My house! My room! My door!
Even though it's your house, that doesn't give you the entry.
Wake up!
You can't stop going around, opening doors without knocking.
What if your eyes see something they are not meant to see?
Yes, do!
Mama, please! Let it be the first and the last time you step into my room without knocking. Thank you!
You know you can be prosecuted for that!
Imagine, you can't enter my room just like that. This is my room.
Jesus is Lord.
Mama, what are you doing? Mama, somebody cannot play with you again. Mama, I was just joking, no. Mama, who needs privacy? Me? I don't need it. Mama, the joke is over. You can stop now.
Hey! I am meeting me.
Mama, I was just joking, you know. Who am I to need privacy?
What?
Am I a married man? I'm still a kid. Mama, please. Please. Mama, mosquitoes. And the flying cockroaches. I swear, I was not referring to you. Mama, please, take my bed. I leave the door. Mama, please. Please.
Now, I don't need to knock before entering any room in my house.
Mama, please.